I'd like to take just one short minute and introduce you to them. They all have amazing pedigrees of all the people they've toured with and recorded with and they've spent their life with. This guy over here on my right that sings those inhuman, astronomically high, like Minnie Mouse high parts, and at the same time plays that low-down, dirty, nasty bass part. Played with this little band called Bad Company. Singer and bass player for 3 years in a little band called Chicago. This is Mr. Jeff Cochran. Now, back on drums, the Groove Machine, one of my favorite drummers on the planet, played with just about everybody that you've heard of. Played with a guy named Ted Nugent. Played with a guy named John Fogerty. Played with a gal named Kelly Clarkson. He works with this guy from a band called Kiss named Gene Simmons. Yeah. This is Jared Pope. Woo! Now back on keyboards, one of the nicest guys to play with, and both on stage and off stage. You gotta live with these guys for like 22 hours a day, and that's one of my priorities in selecting musicians. Great players, great singers, but they have to be great people too. I don't need to put up with baloney. Anyway, this guy back on keyboards works with this gal named Mariah Carey. Worked with lead singer in a little band called Queen named Adam Lambert. And he actually, you can see him almost every week on a TV show called American Idol. He's the main keyboard player. This is Pete Dye. Over here on my left, this good-looking guy over here has played with a ton of people, too. He's played with John Fogerty. He's played with Lionel Richie, Cher, Kelly Clarkson. I can't remember all of these guys' credits. They've all played so much. Anyway, this guy's name is Ben Morrow. Fantastic. Yeah. Thank you. Back in the 70s, we didn't have all the high fashion, really expensive shoe designers that you women have today, like Louis Vuitton or Jimmy Choo or Manolo Blahnik. We didn't have those. We had one fashion shoe designer that was a French guy named Charles Jourdan. He designed these women's high heel shoes, made women's legs just look amazing. So one day, Don Henley and I decided, we ought to write a song about those shoes. Here it is.